Super Bowl III. Well, I haven't been so super for either the Colts or the Jets thus far this year. While Peyton Manning's watched Ryan Leaf start 2-0, he is 0-2, throwing six picks. But he figured, hey, this Colts team has beaten the Jets in the Meadowlands 9 of the last 11. Certainly, I can continue that somewhere in the swamps of Jersey. Well, let's see, could he? The Jets against the AFC's 2-18 since 95. Vinny Testaverde hasn't had a crack at that number yet. The screen pass to number 32, Emerson Boozer. I mean, Leon Johnson gets some great blocks, and he could go all the way. 82 yards, 7-0, J-E-T-S-S-S-S.
Couple of great blocks to help Johnson get to the end zone. First, number 62, Todd Berger. Then you're going to see Keyshawn Johnson and Kevin Mywise.
Going my way?
My way. Going right there to spring him to the end zone.
Peyton Manning, we told you the first 2 weeks have been a learning experience. So was this. Aaron Glenn, pick. Seven picks at this point this season. He's going to the left defensive back. Five of them are that side. Second quarter, Curtis Martin. We've been waiting for him to show the form that made him a Pro Bowl back with the Patriots. Martin with 11 yards, and it goes right again here.
Yeah, and we see the burst that we didn't see the first couple of games. And granted, he didn't have the holes there, but you can see he's really getting in and out of the holes very quickly, and he's got the quickness that he used to have.
Jumbo Elliott with the block. Leon Johnson with the touchdown. 16-yard run. Jim Morris is the bully. We're down 27-0. Testaverde to Wayne Krubeck. Throw him the damn ball, but he twists the darn ankle. And at least x-rays negative, he would have to be carted off. Second and eight. Martin up the middle. Now he makes the spin, picks up a block, and then bulls his way for 17 yards. Curtis at 144 yards on the day. Next play, Testaverde, he's thrown it to Keyshawn Johnson. Four TDs for Testaverde. The tight end, Pete Lammons. Kyle Brady caught one earlier, and the Colts will get blown out of the Meadowlands on this day. And the Jets are 0-2, and they say, hey, sorry, we got to get going. 44-6, but the New York football Jets, Tom, ran for 302 yards.
The key stat there, Curtis Martin, 23 carries, 144 yards. You run the ball well, you're going to do well in Bill Parcells' system.